You know, I really wasn't planning on it.
I am sorry, please excuse me.
Now, there's an example of a brother just embarrassing you for no reason.
Embarrassing.
Just for no reason whatsoever.
I knew he was gonna say something smart, but I didn't know what he was gonna say.
And now, you'll be going back home and talking to your friends about it. I can't believe it. What's his name?
Mike.
I can't believe Mike, he is such a fool.
He really is.
I was just mortified. Fortunately.
She's having a conversation with the president.
Fortunately, the president was nice about it.